Field report. Confirming arrival at site identified in our intel. No sign of the target, nor the other agents believe we'll be on intercept course. Dempsey out.
What the fuck? Who's dropping bombs?
Target area appears affected by an unknown contaminant. Enemy personnel have degenerated to their primal instincts, exhibiting irrational and unparalleled savagery. Recommend all allied units set up exclusion zone until further intel is available. Don't ask me how, but it looks like we all just got some fresh ammunition. That must have been at least 500 pounds of explosives right there. Uncovered further evidence of large-scale mechanization of German forces. Attempts to gather intel being hampered by the infected enemy.
Bastards are appearing out of thin air!
You want to go unnoticed by your prey? Get their scent all over you.
I've had a clear look at it.
Holy shit. I think we're inside the robot's head. At least I'm still in one piece. Mound. That's where you first saw them? This seems a little out of place in a war zone. Looks like that blast wiped most of them out. Watch your back! They're all over us!
You crossed a line.
Looks like that blast wiped most of them out. Shit!
Got ourselves some transport if we need it. Tank up ahead. Heads up! The robot's coming this way! Something happening here!
Guess this has been running on autopilot. At least I'm still in one piece. You've got to be kidding me. How does that work?
Dropping bombs.
This crystal better be worth the effort it took to get it.
You hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Did anyone just hear a little girl?
Watch the light! Watch the light! been at least 500 pounds of explosives right there. What the fuck? Who's dropping bombs? We'll call this payment for services rendered. Guess this has been running on autopilot ever since the crew. At least I'm still in one piece. So the German thinks this is part of some kind of flying machine? Now let's fire this up. Found a piece of a staff. To do that? Take this. You never know.
off the horizon. Damn it! Can barely move in this mud. Must have done something. I better take it, just in case the German's telling the truth. Found myself another gun. All the generators are up and running.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
I don't suppose you remember what he did. I'm kinda in the dark here. A fragment of a staff.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. My father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
Sounds like we got ourselves a plan. Hang in there, little girl.
Father said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Only with all can Agartha be reached.
Get this thing moving! Can't stand the heat! Stay away from the flamethrower! Through riding around. Didn't see that one coming. What happened? It's part of a staff. That's all I need. Don't make no sense. I'll take it. should hang on to this. Fragment of a staff. Let's see if the lightning staff lives up to its promise. Careful, the robot's approaching! Richtofen, is another of your crazy machines? Now that's a hell of an upgrade. Looks like the German was right. Sounds like one of the generators is under attack. At least 500 pounds of explosives right there. Haven't got a single slug. But what do we have here?
Yeah.
open.
Looks like that blast wiped most of them out.
Mud's slowing me down.
Dempsey is packing heat!
Writings. The elemental fire is yours to command. Finish what has begun. Free me from Agartha.
Too many of them. Where the fuck are you guys? Warmer than hell. changes things for the better. I can be a cold-hearted son of a bitch when I want to. You freaks don't stand a chance. Some kind of stink all over me. I think it's making him back off. Be careful, the robot's approaching. See that freak bag get squashed? I think we're inside the robot's head. At least I'm still in one piece. Other way. Freight bags are attacking the generators. Freaks ready for a real fight? Often make these, or is this something to do with a girl? Looks like some kind of beacon. The question is, what for? Might be able to find a good use for this. You don't seem to understand. I'm trained for this. Keep killing freak bags. I want to know what happens. Let up. You don't get to walk away. I'm in the mood for this shit. Hey! Heads up! The robot's coming this way!
Guess this has been running on autopilot. At least I'm still in one piece. Must have been at least 500 pounds of explosives right there. This is not looking good. Moving this mud. Through talking to you. Keep killing brick bags. I want to know what happened. Because you're gonna burn in hell. Careful, the robot's approaching!
Heads up! The robot's coming this way!
I think we're inside the robot's head. At least I'm still in one piece.
Target tag for fire support!
Souls must be released from the pit. But it was said no mortal could enter.
Sooner I could get out of here. Chance.
Find the sun in the sky. Only on Earth can he be defeated. Sobbing blood.
It's like camouflage. They don't see you so well.
This area burned!
The Guardians of the Stone must find your light.
Good work holding those sons of bitches back.
Call it in the fire!
Now you're gonna see some knockouts. Burn, you sons of bitches.
That's enough of that!
it's slowing me down. Comes easy to me.
To Agartha opened, the four heroes were rewarded with riches beyond imagination. From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe. Forever.
You're getting everything wrong. I told you before that her eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about zombies.
What's the choice of a shooter? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
You'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie. You get to make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy.
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.